War TV, Bedtime 2100, and repeat. It goes on and on again until one day I won't be waking up anymore. This is what I deserve now after spending 12 months in Afghanistan. The only critical mission left.